This is Jamie Foster Brown, and today we're going to be interviewing Pieces of Me. Let us see. Stick with us. Foster Brown, I'm here with Lettucey. My girl, we go to church together, but she's hardly ever there. I'm representing. She's not representing nothing.
I'm always working.
You're always working.
All
that's
the
a
time.
Good thing.
It's beautiful.
What is happening? You're doing a tour? You're headlining a tour?
Yes, I'm doing my first headlining tour. Timothy Bloom is opening for me, Pieces of Me tour. I'm excited.
What happened with this? What are we going to learn about you in this with the tour?
Wow. A lot of different things, different sides, my spirituality, sort of like my record, spirituality, my sexy side, my aggressive side, my fun side, all the different sides.
Can
of being
I see
a
all
woman.
Those sides right now?
No, you can't.
Right.
I can show you sexy.
Wait a minute, show me
sexy.
So sexy. Okay, let's start. Okay. Okay, y'all got this?
You got the sexy part.
Can I see
there
the evil
go.
Side? Is there an evil side? There's no evil side.
Look, that's as close, and then I'll start laughing.
Oh my God.
My peaches side is my, that's as close to evil.
How did the tour, let's start with Pieces of Me.
Okay, Pieces of Me.
Okay, what did that come from?
I mean, Pieces of Me was written, the whole concept was around a song that Claude Kelly, Chuck Harmony, and I wrote. And it describes just being complex, beautiful, spiritual, all different sides of being Lettucey, being a woman. And women are relating to it, men are relating to it, and it's great, I love it.
How are men relating to it?
Well, he gets to, he's understanding what it's like.
Is there a particular he?
Why are you all in?
I want to know. Are you happy?
Yes, I'm very happy. Do you see the glow?
Do we have a he?
There's a glow. Yes, there is a he, but I don't want
to. You don't have to tell me who he is, but you can tell me what he is and how he treats you and why is he with you? Or why are you with him?
Well, he inspires me and he lifts me like men are supposed to do. They're supposed to lift.
Lettucey.
Yeah.
In the world that you're in,
yes.
It's lights, camera, action, no man. Okay. Why is it that it's very difficult because a lot of men have a hard time with the sort of career you have. You're on the road
right.
All the time. And also you need your downtime. How does he handle that? Because not everybody can.
Well, I can't explain how he handles things. I can only say that he's very supportive of what I do. He understands it.
LaBelle was talking about you recently. She thought, what did she say to you?
Oh,
what did she love
gosh.
That voice?
She,
that voice is like,
whoa. Patti LaBelle is like, she's like one of those great aunts or the aunts that you could call up and talk about things. And she's like a mentor for me and incredible. I guess she named me the next Patti, little Patti.
That's
so
right.
That's a huge compliment when the greats give you anything.
I wish that I could stay. Staying here confuses me more, so I'll go. Cause there's someone else who cares for me like you do.
Let me talk about this hair now.
Yes.
Is that gonna change? What is that? What is it like to keep it up like that? Who does that?
I go to Epiphany Salon on U Street when I'm in D.C.
Okay.
I have a hairstylist in Oakland, but Michelle London from Philadelphia is the one that she wanted to show my face more.
Yeah.
Usually I hide
face.
And I
beautiful teeth, beautiful eyes.
Okay, cut it out,
you
Jamie.
Go. Oh my God, it's a hurricane coming in here, and she's a hurricane. Thank you for
Jamie.
Taking time.
You're so
with
pretty.
Us.
Oh my God,
you are
you.
How do you go to my church if you live in New Orleans?
Look,
that
hello.
Area?
Well, I'm a gypsy.
You are. I'm a gypsy.
So let's call you. Ready?
I like the Fleetwood Mac record about being a gypsy with
running around. I love
running
Stevie.
Around.
Okay,
say goodbye.
Bye, y'all.
Bye.
Hope to see you again.